Hello everyone, and welcome back to Life is Strange. Guys, I just put on the video, just uploaded a video a minute ago about Life is Strange, it's our new PS4 Plus member account game for the month of June, and I kind of like it, so I figured I'd just keep streaming on. Just started the game, got into it a little bit, and let's see how far it goes. So, as always, let's kick this bitch. Let's talk about Brooke.
Hi, Brooke. Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy
sites.
Mass
destruction.
This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Brooke actually has a drone? Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
All right. Go ahead and kill me. Jeez. Let's talk to people.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
He's aloof.
I think so. We're lucky to have such a famous teacher. And I actually love his work.
Me too. His New York urban stuff is great, but I'm glad he came back to his Oregon roots. Screw the East Coast elite. It must piss off those pretentious galleries that Mark Jefferson is teaching photography to us Blackwell Hicks. Plus, he is pretty hot for an older guy. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Victoria is pretty obvious. I don't think Jefferson is into her.
I don't think she's closed the deal, but she's not the only player.
Now, how do you know this?
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
So, you knew Rachel?
Not really. I saw her hanging with the other cool kids like Victoria. Not my kind of clique. But I heard insane stories about Rachel.
So Rachel was a howa. Alright, Daniel, let's see what you got.
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
Why not?
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Wow. Everybody's into Rachel.
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way, you're a good substitute, Muse.
A good substitute.
Oh, that's a good posture. Good. Good.
Best portrait ever.
Oops, hang on a second, guys. Right now, let's go on. Where the hell is this dorm at?
That's one of his famous shots. I love how it captures the moment.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
Finally.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Dick.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing. Hi, Evan.
As you can see, Rachel Amber was my favorite model here. She knew exactly what angles worked best with my eye.
You were close.
Like brother and sister in arms. She understood me, never judged me. I hated her Vortex Club click, but she never acted like she cared. Her friends were her friends.
What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max. Nothing good.
Okay.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing. I need to go there and grab.
Come on, Logan, okay. Bring it, bro.
To it to the door. All right.
Yeah.
Now what?
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive. The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Hi, Max.
Oh. Hi, bitch.
How are you doing?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading Chiclet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off eating a chiclet.
Fucking
good point.
Braces or what?
Now, if you'll excuse me.
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Oh, Jesus.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
I just need to beat her ass.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Oh, I kick her in the face.
Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
None shall pass. Capiche?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Keep walking, hippie.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
That sounds like a good idea. Why do I do that? Awesome. No. Even better.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Or I can do the paint. I think the paint. Bitch is gonna get the paint. Nice. Okay. Well, I guess you can get the paint. Damn it.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
What can you use it?
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Oh. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Awesome!
Do you understand English? Get lost. Keep walking. Sorry, no paparazzi allowed. What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at...
Awesome.
Do you understand English?
No.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Do it again. Oh, come on.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Maybe I could do it twice to her dumbass.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
No, I hit it.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
No. You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps. What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look
great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Alright, we gotta get in the dorm room, guys. What's your football?
Nice! Dude!
No.
talk to him. Or him.
Awesome.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. There's only one way around this. Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cat.
Awesome.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Sweet.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Alright guys, hope you're not getting bummed out by this game so far. I'm trying to see where the magic trick is. He grabs the paint and starts climbing. Now, do it.
Nice, bro.
What the hell? Are you kidding? None shall pass. Capiche?
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Sweet.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
None shall pass. Capiche?
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that. That's the first and last time I expect to hear that. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
With the water.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Chit.
hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria.
None shall pass.
She looks could like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
I must have missed something.
I should rewind.
So, let's see what it does.
Nice. No.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Awesome.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Oh, shoot, guys. Well, there you go. That's part of it. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time trying to figure this shit out. What you owes me money, pay up, bitch. Okay.
Dude. Nice, bro.
Hey, now that's an idea. How can I mess up his ladder beforehand?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. Okay, let's see if this works.
Okay, there we go. I don't know why I didn't think about that earlier, guys. Thank you for hanging on or fast-forwarding or whatever.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket. Okay, let's see if this works.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Boom. Yes.
Wet paint is not good for hair, no.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Nice.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes.
No.
Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Nice, bro.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Oh, look, she moved.
Victoria probably played me.
Hurry, Courtney!
Juliet, extreme reporter.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long. Could be fun. Glad I'm not the only one.
Thanks for the warning.
At least that's an alarm from this century. They live. This is like the public DNA of our dorm.
not seen a potential party.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
A one-eyed teddy bear. A fucked up guitar.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Is that the winger and the cow? Okay.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Let's go find the other dorm room. Flash drive.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
So stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care.
That's right.
So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max. Oh.
This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Blackwell isn't that big, but it sure feels like a labyrinth. Go, Miss Grant. Not sure if I will, though. I'm a loser. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. As if. Juliet, extreme reporter.
They live.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Proof it was her.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Okay.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie. Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie. Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article. Those boots are made for walking runways. Dior, Givenchy. You could pay for my two. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within. I don't. Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No.
Where's your phone?
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Oh man, this is so wrong. I better find proof fast.
I did.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
I thought I grabbed the paper. I guess I didn't. Nope.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Alright. Wait a minute.
Speaking of selfies, let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here, and this one there. A pattern is emerging. That's mean, but she earned it.
Yep. Now let's just show you the damn letter.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
I have to apologize.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana. You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Oh, cool. So we'll get it.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious, so Max never has to chase it down again.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
I got all the cars. All right, Warren.
This shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews. Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Julie.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
so don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Yes, take a photo.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
So don't...
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Prick.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
All right.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now
Officer Dickhead.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied. Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
Yo, Max, check it out.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren.
He's gonna
but
bone
then,
you.
So am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Yeah,
I bet.
Shit.
I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Daniel posted it online already? That was nice.
Congrats. You're part of his online portrait posse.
Don't be jealous. I'm sure he'll ask you soon.
Oh, you're a wit, Max.
It's the company I keep, Warren.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh god. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw, now. Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
No! No, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Oh, and then security shows up. What? Love the bobblehead.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt.
Good job.
And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know.
Enough said. I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Step douche. That's fucked up.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home.
Oops. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
It won't play without any power. Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
To play finally.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Uh-oh. She told you she's gay.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. without me. What about her parents? Are they looking for her? They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
And she smokes her doobie.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Can we do her shit?
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Oh, this is a flashback to you. Our super secret closet lair. Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago. Is this a desk or a storage space? She looks super happy.
Somewhere, you're somewhere, I could go, but I don't.
same kids in the backyard drinking wine. They tell me stories of the same.
Thank you.
looks super sad. She looks super stoned. I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools. Looks like Chloe needs a timeout while I get these tools. Old cardboard boxes.
Search.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Nasty.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared. This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Yeah, let's go to the garage. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it quits right now. Oh, time to get ready for work. So, thanks again for watching. This is Snapshot reminding you, it's the gamer, to keep on gaming. See you next time.